Would you support Israeli occupation of Gaza at this point?
I think it'd be a big mistake.
Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.